to protesters who were arrested and beaten by police during the racial injustice demonstrations in the summer of 2020. The lawsuit focusing on 18 of the demonstrations that broke out in the days after George Floyd was killed by police in Minneapolis. 1,300 people named in that lawsuit. Each person would be eligible for just under $10,000. If a judge approves it, it would be among the most expensive payouts awarded in a lawsuit for mass arrests.